Hi, I'm Kathy Rizek, and we're going to go over how to extract DNA from strawberries. So the first thing you want to do is you want to choose your strawberry. You can even choose just a piece of a strawberry. You can take that strawberry and put it into a Ziploc bag, seal it up nice and tight, and then you want to start just mashing up your strawberry. This part the kids love, so you're just going to break it up into smaller chunks, smush it all up into strawberry jam. And then once you've done that for about a minute, you're gonna take some extraction buffer, you're gonna pour it into your Ziploc bag with your strawberry, and you're gonna make some strawberry soup. And you gotta keep mashing that up for about another minute. You're gonna use that extraction buffer to open up the cell walls and release the DNA into solution. So now you've got this nice strawberry soup, and once everything's all mashed up, you're gonna take a cup and a coffee filter, and you're gonna open your Ziploc bag and put everything in the coffee filter. You're gonna let that drain for a minute. And once you've gotten that drained, so you got all your strawberry gook in the top and you've got some solution in the bottom, you're gonna throw out your filter and you're gonna take the solution and put it into a little cup. Once you've put it into that little cup, you're gonna take some cold alcohol and you're gonna put it on top. And then as soon as you start to see the DNA show up in there, you're gonna take a little coffee stirrer and you're gonna sort of just scoop out your DNA. It kinda looks like that. And you just scoop that right out, and that's the DNA. You can see it right there.